going backwards and then suddenly pitching the nose down very steeply. And rolling as it goes down.
Thank you.
upwards from the back of the wing, showing a lot of lift vision. Or when you need it to be very manoeuvrable, as you can see it's doing at the moment. He calls this a spiral. It looks a bit like a spin. Spiraling all the way down and then pulling up and away from us. Only one of his smoke winders now working.
United States and Canada combined. This
757 freighter, this kind, can hold over 6 million golf balls if you actually wanted to carry 6 million golf balls.
Thank you.
Gentlemen, as soon as the Spitfires have landed, we can expect to see the Red Arrows joining us for their full display. Over the main hand, get your right hand side, the colour spots on, the trademark formation for the Red Arrows, the Diamond 9. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to present the Royal Air Force Aerobatic Team for 2005. Please put your hands together for the Red Arrows! Two flyaway new turn across your left hand side. Red 8-9 trail white smoke. Stay forward into 9 arrow formation. Stop. The angle of bank increases, the G increases. The smoke will come on for the swamp end. Thank you.
you've manned. The rest of the team, white smoke. To your right-hand side. Cameras at the ready. The smoke comes on. It's the Lancaster quarter plover. Formation, named after their first formation leader in 1965. Left and right, Eden and Jippo, for the 5-4 cross. Hawk aircraft, and on the Tornado F3 fighter. His last tour was on number 43 squadron at RAF Lukes in Scotland. A great view, close aboard to your 2 o'clock. Eden formation and the Tango Bend. Right-hand side, on for the Chevron roll.
harder to make points, doesn't it?
Thank you.
presume the Phantom must be up there.
The A7's going, don't you? They're coming together, Phantom and the A7. Tiger Merlin going, Tiger Merlin.
Thank you.
his word.
Thank you.